Alright, sorry for my crappy camera work here, but it's all I got right now. Hopefully you can see me. I think so. Alright, so putting the transfer on the shirt. That's all I got. Got some failure concert posters over in Ishii. Weird Al. A panda thing. Daft Punk, more failure, some more failure, and some Oh Brother Rock. Alright, so I got my towel on my surface, got my shirt, picked out that I want to use. And kind of center it on the surface. And this one. So I got these printed on the dark transfer sheets so you can peel off the back. It's not sticky, so you don't have to worry about it. Sticking to you. I'm going to center it and get it like 3 inches down from the collar. Like average logo placement area. Center it up with your collar. Straight. All right, looks pretty good. There's a wax paper. Make sure it covers the image completely. Start off with a light and then go to firm pressure. Should get the edges in. I put your iron on cotton, like all the way hot. Press the edges down. Put pretty good pressure on it. Just kind of go upwards. Thank you. Yeah.